Xbox One S, which has no power. So you can see some juice or something sticky here, so something with the sugar. So I'm gonna check the 12 volt and the power supply to see if we have the 12 volt. So we have 12 volt DC over there, and it's stable. So this means the power supply is good, but there's something now wrong with the motherboard. This is the Xbox motherboard. Can see the water damage, that's why it won't turn on. So the Xbox turns on, the white light is on. Yeah, the Xbox turns on now. So let's see if we got any display. Yep. Yeah, the Xbox works now. So this is all for this video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and see you next one.